I'm still pissed your dad didn't go for the club idea.
And your dad wouldn't know a good idea if it smeared his dick in peanut butter and sucked it off.
Yeah, I should have thought of that. No, I just opened up a bottle of Glenfiddich. Plus, you never fuck family. Apparently, you just hunt them. I don't know, maybe this is a good thing. My dad does this fucking thing. Every kid in the family gets their nest egg investment. Once the paternity is established, every one of my fucking siblings got it. It's like a given, like a fucking right. But you have to pitch him on it, and he grinds you. And once he finally approves, you should see what it fucking does to them. He makes it sound like a gift, but it's not. It's a fucking trick. He puts you under his ugly ass fucking thumb, and you might never get out. So fuck him. Doesn't like my idea? Maybe we dodged a bullet.
Huh. Who's Dickwad?
This is my brother, Frederick.
Oh.
Fuck.
Bye.
We at Fortunato take our responsibility to the environment very seriously, and we are aligned with you in our mutual goal of compliance with any and all regulatory guidelines.
Okay, that's not true. And you didn't return my calls until your company was invited.
Sorry, I'm late. I got hit by a truck.
Sorry, everyone. This is my brother, Prospero.
What's this?
This is a collection of condemned Fortunato testing facilities that are not compliant, or worse, leaking toxins into the groundwater.
Holy shit, we own all of these?
Are you acknowledging ownership?
Of course he isn't.
What's the problem with these?
Well, we inspected these sites.
By court order or permission.
If you don't own them, what do you care?
We found evidence of buried toxins. Oil, coal, pesticides, rotting debris, chemicals, heavy metals, including arsenic, benzene, chromium, mercury, and lead. One site